Because Project M is made by
Floating.
So everyone that's doing 1-2 Super Smash is probably a Project M.
Dojo?
What's up now?
Alright, so.
He's on the Steam?
So, is it you guys going first then? And
yeah.
Then you want to take it?
Yeah.
Hey, who wants to be on?
What? Can I use my actual main?
Yes, use your main. Use your best characters. I'm gonna throw my third main at you. See, you beat him and you move up. You beat him, you can fight my Link. See if you're an orange.
What happens if I beat all three?
You gotta fight him.
So if I beat all three, then I get to fight him.
Okay, sure. Wait, have you fought him yet? Oh yeah, you lost him. That's so wrong, I'm sorry. Alright, starting off with number 3.
Is there any more cake?
He's so confident.
I'm not sure.
Alright, we have to use the old models. And we can actually use the ancient ones. Like, by that I mean the Wii remote.
That's the first time I got someone like that.
If anyone has a PS4, you know, it's time to get
I might get a PS4, you know. I'm not we went through this.
No, I mean,
went through that too. Yes, we have a lot of weird conversations.
No, I mean, like, you know what? We can hold it not the first.
It's time for you to fight my precipitation!
Wait, Cloud's your main?
No, he's my secondary.
His main is Link.
Yeah, my main is Link.
What, should I go through 3?
No. If you want?
I think we should all just fight each other. One final round, you know? For one?
Like, that should be the tournament. Like have 2-8 people, like 60 people enter 2-8 player smashes. Yeah, and then the first place in multiple fight and then runner up.
Yeah,
it's like better. Yeah,
it's
like
better.
No,
I wear all of them. I'm in my bag and one in my dog's bag. In my dog's bag.
What?
Oh, okay. Okay.
So that means you can still use
it.
Remember the day we had rage?
You don't want to try again?
I can't play Xbox Live.
I'll play some, huh? Okay, I guess I got 24 minutes left in me.
That's 12. Yes,
can you do it? Good turtle here. I'm not sure.
Guys, I'm getting enough room anyway. I'm sleeping upstairs.
No, we didn't sleep.
I'm sleeping on a bed.
No.
I'm going
out
after this, and then after this.
Why is there no all-star in this? Like, you could be like, hey, just let me do it in the night. Oh, no, you guys
missed me. I'll be wrong. All right, hold up.
Thank you, Ken.
That would be a bad
machine. Gerudo Valley! I like Gerudo Valley.
Remember, I turned stuff into rare. And then they show up.
Who's all playing?
Right now it's me and Bella.
I'm messing with them.
And then me and him. 3, 2, 1,
go! Can I play Bowser?
I'm going to go to the house. Boom! Keep that guy.
And a better fish.
Better fish. Better fish. Boom! Back again.
Oh dang, I didn't know you still had these cards.
let me try real quick, you feel me? Cause I'm sitting over here trying to spike you. I'm like, let him get over the edge.
Yo.
Hi.
Don't see you look at me real quick. You didn't come over, I'll go after
all
and you can
see. Oh no. That's what
happened. Unnecessary.
He
photobombed me. I didn't know it. Time you spiked me there. That's why you can't. And in fact, he saved me a few times by failing to spike it, remember? He sent me upward, I was like, alright! Alright, let me play here real quick.
I'm next. Wait,
no!
I can't use that.
So is there not enough room for me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sleeping upstairs, by the way.
There's
usually being in the bathroom.
Yeah, that's good enough. It'd be cold water in there. It won't turn yellow by morning. It would be all yellow.
Yo, what are you doing?
Oh. Taking back my
you're spending the night.
Huh? What game?
She said it'd be like $8.
Exactly.
She said it'd be like $8.
So we're gonna start off with Boy. I also Boy! However, heavies are remembered. These are common.
Yeah, but Dank and Dump.
Alright, this is fun.
Alright, Elijah, what time would I be able to leave? Like, can I leave whenever? Because I got tricked.
Elog.
Yeah.
Elog.
Or
Elog.
Or you can go put a sleep. Like, hold up. And then leave. You need to leave.
Wait, hold on. So, like, just, like, leave more
logs? Yeah! Dang it, No, I mean,
you don't even control it.
First, let me just explain.
Pause it
down for what? Did it?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But Nink is a battle scarred and his cape's been through a lot.
Yes.
He went through the blowing
up. Wait. Go down a little bit, turn right. There's still some. He's setting. Turn it that way.
Oh, I see that. It's in his clothes.
What are you guys doing?
Who is in the dick message?